his team a big lead of almost 3 minutes. He's done all he can, and now it's up to his sister, the psychedelic princess, and she is loaded over the bombastic blob, ready to launch. So to lay it out for you, her time starts at 10:31, time to beat 25:32. 15 minutes in the first to get through zone. Once the game is climb up to the swing blades, lets the swing pass and takes off. Nobody has solved the swing blades the first time, actually. Narrower, but still very much intact. Breaking down the platform, hurls that blade. Oh, goes down. Ow, not that time. Oh, no. Feeling his sibling's pain, picks herself up. Frustration both mounting for her third try. Blown by all the trouble this time. Hesitates smartly. Team has to have this giant. And they do. Hello, torrential twisters. Psychedelic princess needs the third eye of the tiger at this point. They are dead even with family practice now.
Kids.
That's a big miss. Got in the wall, block your vision just enough to force snap decisions. Never saw that coming. All those wipeouts adding up, and now the psychedelic princess is playing from behind. Yeah, playing catch up, so the psychedelic princess really needs to buckle down and focus. Going on to that second twister. There's just no relief from the rain.
You motherfucker, come here.
It is a constant struggle on the doorstep of the third twister.